Down by the Had a buffet that never closed.
He's coming down.
So as many of you are probably aware, Vinny and I will be back in New York on June 7th, Monday night at BB King's. We're going to be doing a benefit for Headcount. And while well, to quote Bill Clinton, it seems that, you know, unless we're completely dumb and lazy, you know, it seems like, you know, Kerry is pretty much a shoo-in at this point if Bush keeps up the record that he has. However, it doesn't mean that we should just sort of lay down, because you do need to register and you do need to vote. The last thing I'd hate to see is another administration happen to us. Yes, no, Headcount is, but I am not bipartisan by any means. I'm really fucking partisan, especially these days. Anyway, Monday night show on June 7th is going to be a benefit for Headcount. Headcount is a voter registration group that has no political agenda whatsoever other than to get people to register and vote. And it's also Louise's birthday. Happy birthday, Louise. It's of equal importance. Same thing. When it comes down to it, because it starts with birthdays, and then you change the world. This is a song about my utter disbelief at the sheer profundity with which George Bush operates this country. And other didactical hieroglyphs therein.
Oh,
much lighter note. This one's for Jersey.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Cause it ain't just trying hard from the bottom. California. It's 10 of 11, and at 11 o'clock, once they park the boat, yeah, they're gonna make us all get off the boat. I mean, we're not back yet, right? We're still out in the middle of the water someplace, right? Maybe they're backing it in. It's tough business parallel parking the boat, especially in these waters. Yeah, so we're just gonna play maybe another short song or two, and then you all have to get the hell out of here and go home. We appreciate it very much. Thank you all for coming out. This has been really, really neat. So tomorrow night we're going to be playing in Providence at the Paul, and we'll be doing another full show. And then on Thursday and Friday night we're going to be playing with JMP and John Fishbone in Hartford and Philadelphia, respectively. So, come. All right, Clipper's been asking for this song all night. We're gonna play this song. Barbra Streisand song called Evergreen.
I love Barbra!
Yeah.
we must be here. Officially done. Thank you all very much. Come and see us tomorrow night, or the next night, or the next night. We'll play all your favorite songs.